One, two, three.
So the first period started off well, slow. And then the second period, halfway into the period, I don't know how or why the Leafs allowed this to happen, but some other guy scored on Gustafsson. But he's just screwed up! And like less than a minute later, some other guy scores, making it 2-0 Atlanta! Oh yeah, Stahlberg scored and tied the game, but in the third period, you guys let some other guy score on us to make it with 3-2 Atlanta, and you guys couldn't even score and at the end of the period to tie up the game. You ruined our playoff march! The Stanley Cup!